Hey guys, Mandagar here. Hope you're having a good day or night as may be. In today's Looney Tune World of Mayhem video, we will look at the Foghorn event, so without further ado, let's get into it. Okay, so here we are. I have done the first two very easy campaigns, but let's look at the scoring for the leaderboard. It's same as usual. Collect event tokens, complete event quests, collect tomb pieces, use energy. Okay. And we have a wheel here. Let's see. Only one max tomb. Six and a quarter percent chance, so good chance of not getting overshots, that's always nice. So let's have a look at these campaigns. So I did act 1 and 2. Not too much replay value, but a little bit maybe. And they cost 10 energy. This one costs 15. What was that? Tweety called Kitty Kitty, who then called assist from Bugs Bunny. Okay. I don't think I ever used Kitty Kitty and Tweety in the same team. Use her, then Bugs Bunny attack. Then Tweety can. Tweety call for assist. Then Kitty Kitty calls for assist. And then Bugs Bunny do the assist. Okay. Yeah, you also get Speedy Gonzales pieces. Nice. Bit of a silly team, maybe. This time Foghorn did the assist. I don't remember if the last version of the Foghorn event also have Speedy. I don't really think so. Maybe. That was Act 3, I think. Gave some tool pieces. And I think we have bats enough now for spinning the wheel 5 or 10 times or whatever it is. Let's see here, any reason to replay this? It's okay, actually. Well, little low, maybe. This one should be better. Interesting team. This one also looks fairly manageable, but there is a whole different campaign also. How high does it go? Only 29,000. So let's see. Oh, I'm out of energy. I think I have a lot of stuff to claim actually. Hello. Regional materials. Should have some daily stuff I haven't claimed either. Should give me enough energy. Seven energy. That double speedy attack is quite effective. That was that. Let's just check the replay value here. So here you get around one bat for one energy, and here you get a little more for Act 4 anyway. And let's see what we have here. Here it is also four battles in each act, and they just get harder and harder, so I guess when we get down to the end it will be tricky. Required speedy and foghorns on principle. I could change these, but maybe have a healer in there is a good idea. Even though Keddy can also heal a bit. Thank you. No more Master Speedy pieces. I don't think you would get enough to open him from the first. Maybe you would. So here the replay value is less than 1 bat per energy. Sure, I'd have enough for 20 spins already, maybe. Contender, which is 2-round taunt. Speedy kills everybody. So what was that? Still have 100 energy left. Monster 3D and 3D and Cupid and Sylvester. Could imagine that being a nasty team actually, but it should be fine. Need to get to the Dutch. No. So let's see what the next one costs. 25, okay. Haven't gotten any milestones yet. Fine. keep it torn up. A bit more attacks than I expected, but not really any issues or danger. Lots of AoE damage here. So far it's been pretty easy, but I guess all my dudes are 7 stars, so of course that helps. It's actually been a long time since there's been an event where I had everything at 7 star. Down. So are they. Seems only like 4 is the one that have a little bit of replay value. Let's see if we can beat this. That also went pretty smooth. Lots of foghorn pieces. I think he, what is he, 7-3 or something? Let's see here, what do we get for replay? Around 1 bat per energy for the last act. Yeah, now I don't really have a choice. Dirty energy, a bit expensive. This could hurt. Don't call Foghorn. He was a bit close to dying there. Fifty more Foghorn pieces. Valgan, Siegfried and Henary and Ninja. Okay. Ran into the only worst chance I could get. Again? It's only a 6% chance. Stay away from that. Lots of Foghorn. Times Foghorn. Well, that's okay. Speedy want. I want Speedy actually. That would be nice. That should open some quests. I must have got more than 350 tomb pieces. It's down here. Ah, the dailies. So, regional materials. Maybe we have a milestone by now. But no regional materials. Let's see if we can do the rest. Oh, wrong one. Open. Seven point five. And Kitty can go to 7.7. Speedy can't go up yet. No. So we got two more star fragments. A Actually, I think I already had them, but nice, and Ares down. Just Siegfried left. Get a decent amount of loot from this. Okay, this might be a bit problematic. Let's see. Two legendary dudes. At least the samurai doesn't get all his boost because all of the AoE attacks are hitting him. That hurt a bit. Nice, the ninja's gone. Only samurai left. Should be easy to deal with as long as he doesn't get all his boost stuff. So what was that? One more battle, I think. 56,000. Oh no. That team, it's almost unbeatable. We will see how it goes. But Jester and Flamingo in the same team, and then Method or box also, that's not gonna be fun. They will keep dodging. Everybody is silenced. Thank you. speed even down, but it looks like we might have a chance. Let's see. Dodge, 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 and then heal. He threw the dodge once. But that one caught it. Again, and healing again. My goodness, this team is nasty. Yeah, it's just those two. Foghorn is actually not doing anything. Yeah, now it's game over, I think. Foghorn actually killed one more. He's still there. Okay. I think this is doable. With a little bit luck on the dodging, then it should be easy. Well, not easy, but doable. Let's just see if we have anything that can deal with all that. So what are we required to use? Those. So Foghorn and Speedy are mandatory. That didn't do a whole lot of damage. Now he has all the dodge stuff. If we can get Flamingo down early, that would be super lucky. It doesn't really look like it though. Yeah, maybe I should have healed, I don't know. Pile up stuff, see how what it happens. Ah, healing. Yeah. might have a chance now. Taunt. And heal again. Taunt is still there. I think it's better to save it. Heal again. It's amazing how much he heals. Or they heal. Come on, Speedy. Speedy, please. And now he has all that dodge up. And everybody is silenced. That's not gonna go well. Have to be lucky here. Yes. Yes. That was very lucky. Foghorn is almost dead. But I think I need to heal first. Yes. Perfect. Okay, so it did work. But that team is really hard to fight. All that dodging. 80 Foghorn pieces. So I think that was the last battle. Let's see what the replay value. A little bit more than one baseball bat. I like this, you only have to click once and then it just does it. Multi-win reward, 2 battles. 65, 6200. Ah well, so this is 25. What did we have here? Yeah, it's okay. Okay, so that was all the campaigns, something we can do. 500 more bats. That was very low points. Maybe there's not so many Foghorn pieces this time. Which is okay. I think this event is okay. Little bit of everything, no overshots. Bit more Foghorn pieces this time. But I think it's almost 50% chance of getting Foghorn, so. It's okay, still missing a couple of star fragments, I think. Yeah, I can give him one more now. Probably be maxed after this event. Just check here. It's 42% chance for 6 to 20 Foghorn pieces. So that's okay. that didn't give enough for the next... okay, 1,000 tomb pieces. 799 so far. Oh, that wasn't what I wanted. I wanted to look at the leaderboards, the milestones. I don't think I will get anywhere close to the top of the leaderboard. But maybe we can get a few more milestones. The maximum one is 75. I don't know, but the 100 speedy pieces would be really nice to get. Let's go see here. So, how was the replay value for these? A bit above one, around one, less than one, less than one. This one might be okay. Do I have any more energy? Yeah, I can buy a bit. Just need a few more baseball bats to spin the wheel one more time. So these ones were better, right? Yeah, a little bit above one. It's not great, but it's okay, I guess. Considering that this wheel only cost 49.5 baseball bats, not 100 for whatever the last one cost, 99. Yeah. It costs 350 gems to refresh this one, and 40 to refresh this one. It probably should say 400. Let's see here. Yeah, 400. I guess it's a graphical error. So we should have enough for one more at least. Ah, no Baba Box, please. Again? Three times Baba Buff. Baba Buff. My goodness, I can't speak. Three times Baba Box. And there's only 6%. How is this wheel here? Is that exactly the same? No, it's a little bit different tunes. 24% chance of overshots. And the foghorn pieces are also overshots very soon, so not really worth it. But we did get the next milestone. I guess. Oops. I wanted to go here. Yeah, okay, the next milestone might be a little hard to get to. But there's two more days. So maybe, and close to the next, there's one quest there and three quests there, and then that's it. So that's, I think, 2,000 points more. No, they're only 200 points. So it's only 800 points more. So the guys up there must have spun the wheel quite a bit. Probably landed on some foghorn jackpot or something. But okay. I hope you enjoyed the video. I tried to make it a little shorter than usual, but I didn't completely succeed. Still around 45 minutes. So chances are, if you enjoyed the video, your friends will also. So please spread the word, and Mandaga out.